Oh. You down?
No, I'm fine.
I got that.
Are you still filming?
Yeah.
Oh god. I'm getting
hey guys, what's up? We're here at our local street spot down here in Delta with Daxton Young. Right in this like sketchy street spot with like right above like this like, lake bridge, and like we just found this DIY spot. There's like a wall ride type thing right here, like a flat.
This take seems like life. I'll come and flare this.
Sure. And then there's that stair, like just drop right here. We're gonna get some clips later. Right now we're just gonna warm up and get used to the spot. But then we're gonna hopefully get some bangers off this. Until then, we're just gonna sit here and just warm up and get used to it, and then we'll get some bangers. So.
Alright guys, this is like we just warmed up just a tiny bit, and right here I'm standing on this little kind of bank thing. Yeah, we haven't even touched this thing. We've just been hitting a couple bar spins off right this gap. Pretty sketchy, but oh well. Oh, that was actually close. Slipper dupe.
Well, I got a better set.
What? What is he doing? Try not to get in water.
Oh, this one's
oh, that was too good, too good. Alright guys, if you guys didn't know about Delta Bros, it's kind of like a thing. Like, we all live in Delta besides that kid right here.
I'm most of the time in Delta though.
Yeah, he's in here the summer, but it's like a big, I'm going to explain what it is. It's kind of like a big group of friends trying to have fun scootering, just hitting some dope spots. Like, pretty much example this. We just go around and start hitting spots. We film with locals and stuff, and we might consider a flow team. Probably him. But if you guys want to see this on my YouTube channel, me filming right here, if we get a certain amount of likes or whatever, like down in the description is my channel. But really, if you guys really want to see us, like put a couple of rats, we could get like some supplies down here, just make the dopest DIY. Maybe. I don't know if this is legal to do anything here, but we'll send it for the boys. Here, I'm gonna get some.
Something?
Yeah. If you guys didn't know, there's like glass and immature people being little sniffles.
What? Dude, that would be so sick if we had like a backup scooter and none of these rocks were here. It's like, because there's like a little like gap, like a little like yeah. Kicker right
when
here.
When the water gets a little higher.
No, you'll still die.
Yeah, I know. It'll be super.
Okay, what do you want to get?
I don't know. Let's show them down here. Let's
and this is like the more, this is the less fun part. It's not like.
Oh, we can put like a couple rails here.
Like maybe a flat bar.
If you guys want to see us come here, make the dopest DIY. We'll bring like brooms and clear everything out. We'll get like shovels or whatever to clear all good stuff out. Maybe not that stuff, too much. But where there's actual good stuff down here, this would be mad stuff.
Yeah. Okay, let's get a clip.
We have to clear this out. Oh, yeah.
I'll back you up after.
See, that's why I want to get this DIY. Look, there's not much we can do right here because we just have to instantly get our first scooters or else. We're going into a rock. There's a water down there.
Okay, I'm going
to
get a banger.
Oh yeah, this is actually it's like 78 miles per hour. I'm just kidding.
Wait. Okay.
This is like probably a 2-foot bank thing, I guess. Yeah, into like a steep A bank into straight to those bushes. Oh, that's for sure going. Oh god, I just tripped. Oh gosh, I was not walking where I was going. I was not watching where I was going. I tripped up this ledge.
Yo, I died. Let me see that.
It's like they want me to be perfect. It's not even. gotta steal. Don't forget that I'm human. Don't forget that I'm real. You act like you know me, but you never will. But there's one thing that I know for sure. I'll show you.
Oh God! We have some technical difficulties. Oh, just got across. Ooh, next video.
Yeah, next video. Next one.
Dude, who likes a scooter? Who saw this custom build? First off, we got a ghost bar. Second of all, we have a lit clan, and we have a dead guy right here. Second of all, we have a Clifford deck.
Fire truck Clifford deck.
Yeah, and we got rainbow. We got these rainbow wheels, cause he's gay, you know.
Hey,
I'll run. Yeah. Oh God. Gotta restart, I almost fell in. I'm gonna get down here. Here, this is for the cinematic stuff. Alright. Actually, look, you don't. What are you doing, kid? You fall, I'm gonna title this clickbait gone wrong. No, I'm just
dude,
kidding. Oh, are you gonna get out? Oh wait, no, that won't work.
No, dude. Sick, dude. Look.
Oh, I hit.
Cinnies. Oh my God. How did? Honestly, guys, leave in the comments how that worked. Ooh. Look at that sexy beast down there.
Oh, you're looking fine, right?
Yeah. Look at her. So beautiful. That was actually low-key. Hard to get up. Dude. DIY. Nice. Down there.
Is that sketchy when I walk
back? Kid you guys, when we get cinematics on the bridge.
You are crossing the limits. This is dope from down here, though.
Oh.
Thank you. Okay, so we'll be back. We're gonna go film some banger edit clips for our spring edits that are coming out soon. So yeah, we'll see you then. Sure. Okay, we're back. We just filmed some mad bangers. And I guess we're gonna go film some more. We just got a bunch of edit clips, so
just
got a few clips for the vlog that were in right before that, if you guys already saw. But then, so we're gonna go right now, and I guess we'll see you guys in the next.